That's right. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm just talking over this intermittently to prevent bootleggers.
History knock me down, I'll get right back up again. I come back stronger than a
power. And how much is this one? Here, please. That one's 20. I love it.
You look great, innit?
Shout out to Kimmy in the house. He's a very good friend of mine. Such a good friend.
Tiger's claws were mounted in high carat gold because that's where the tigers were shot, and they only use high carat gold in, say, in India, places like that. So whoever shot the tiger would have the claw mounted.
Show me. So it's the teeth.
It's the two. Claw, tiger's claw.
Yeah, two claws.
You know, from a time past, because there's no way you could ever shoot a tiger nowadays.
Yeah.
So it really is a piece of history.
Oh, but you have to shoot the tiger to get it.
It's from the 20s, 1920s. Paste. When they couldn't afford diamonds in the old days, they called it paste.
Can you put in your hair so I can see?
Yeah.
Just to see.
If I have enough hair.
Wow. Beautiful.
Fantástica.
Ela tá no camelo?
Ela tá no camelo.
Chiquérrimo.
Chiquérrimo, vamos dizer, não temos uma data. Não temos uma data, mas ela deve ser inglesa. Temos marinheiros.
Try desperately to think of the price.
Sorry, yeah, but no. muito lindo esse casaco de marinheiro. Teve uma coleção da Second Floor, se eu não me engano, foi a coleção de inverno 2008, que a Alice Delau desfilou com um casacão inspirado num desses, assim, cheio desses patches da Marinha, do Exército, que foi na estação Júlio Prestes, que os modelos chegaram no trem e... She looks in her bag, takes out a fag, tries to get away from the guy on the bag, can't find the light. Yeah, he's mine. Can't look and want to come out. Can't walk away. Can't try desperately to think of the politest way to
really
say.
Sorry,
just get out my face, just leave me alone. And I know you can't have my number, cause I lost my phone. Go away now, let me go.
Volta pra Londres, então, né?